are in rare form today, Vi.
Well, the day calls for it, doesn't it? What form would you have me in?
I just don't understand why you're so adversarial.
I'm just truth-telling. Some people are antagonized by the truth.
Everyone here loves you, dear.
Oh, you think you can shame me, Charlie? Blow it out your ass! 3 days ago, I identified my father's corpse, and now I'm supposed to sit here and listen to you viciously attack every member of this family.
Attack my family? Have you ever been attacked in your sweet, spoiled life? Tell her about tax, Matty Faye.
Tell her what an attack
Bye,
looks
please.
Like.
Settle down, Mom.
Don't
Come
tell on, me to no. settle down. God damn it! I'm not a goddamn invalid. Am I to be abided now? Have I been passed over?
Come on, honey.
This woman came to my rescue when one of my mother's many gentlemen friends was attacking me with a claw hammer. This woman has dents in her skull from hammer blows. What do you know about attacks? What do you know about life on these plains? What do you know about hard times?
We know you had a rotten childhood, Mom. Who didn't?
You don't know! You do not know! None of you know! None of you know, except this woman right here. And that man we buried today. Sweet girl. Sweet Barbara. My heart breaks for every time you felt pain. I wished I could have shielded you from it, but if you think you can fathom for one solitary second the pain that man endured in his natural life, you got another thing coming. You know where your father lived from age 4 till about 10? Do you? Do you?
No.
No. In a Pontiac sedan. With his mother, his father, in a fucking car. 6 fucking years in a car. Now, what do you want to say about your rotten childhood? Jesus. This is the crux of the biscuit. We lived too hard. And then we rose too high. We sacrificed everything. We did it all for you. Father and I, first in our families to graduate high school. And he wound up an award-winning poet. You girls just given a college education. Take it for granted, no doubt. Where'd you wind up? What do you do? What do you do? Who are you? Jesus! You worked as hard as us, you'd all be president. You had no real problems. You gotta make all your problems yourselves.
Why are you screaming at us?
It's just time. Some truth told around here. Damn fine day, tell the truth.
You're a drug addict.
That's the truth. That's what I'm getting at. Hey, everybody listen. I'm a drug addict. I love drugs. Especially pills. Especially downers. You see these little blue babies? These are my best fucking friends, and they never let me down. You try to get them away from me, I'll eat you alive.
Give me the fucking pill!
I'll eat you alive! Get it!
Okay, pill raid. Remember this? Remember how it goes? Search everything. Every closet, every drawer, every shoebox.
You can't do this. It's my house.
Karen, call Dr. Burke.
Okay. You can't do this. It's my house. This is my house.
You don't get it, do you? You don't get it. I am running things now.